You'll find none fool enough to accept that request.
Please, help an injured man repay a debt. Bandits mugged me, crushed my knee. I would have died if the Iron Wolves hadn't stepped in. The one named Asifa carried me here. She gave me my life. I want to give her this amulet in return. Ah, a paltry repayment, but it's all I have. She'll be back at their camp, west of Caldeum.
Ha! No chance. Not for all the gold in Caldeum.
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
Wait. What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But if you're desperate, he may be the only one crazy enough to agree. He spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.
Thank you. Every day brings new fools.
I'm not the one who's gonna roll the corpses into the river this time. No chance.
And walk out of here, friends.
We're not here to collect. We need...
Huh? This can't be. Can it? Is that a symbol of the whole... the horror,
Horadrim?
Yes, Horadrim. Deckard? Deckard Cain? Can it be you, old friend? It's me! Mischief!
No. Deckard is gone. My name is Lorath. We need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there, an auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times, eh, Deckard?
Fucker!
Sample my wares if you were need. I suppose I can take that off your hands. A fine addition to my inventory. I'll give you a fair fine shade on your travels.
Here. Deckard is inside with your friend.
Ariel grew desperate, but her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. Up to Taissa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us, or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories. just savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait.
His stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rasma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now? Now she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door. No, I've had quite enough. It's all yours.
Ah, I won't turn down such generosity. Seems it's dying down.
Inarius's stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rasma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now? Now she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door. What's wrong?
My pipe! I left my pipe back at the chapel! We must go back and get it!
Omen, if you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Ah, fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't.
Something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die. Sounds like the
wind. Inarius's stupidity never ceases to amaze. Had he not murdered Rasma, Lilith might have been stopped. But now, she has the key to hell. We can assume she'll be looking for a door.
Stay close. Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Khetistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must have stole some treasure, eh?
Mashif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle? That one in rags will never...
It was Master Elias' hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds a lesser evil to her.
You there! Wait!
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy. Go inside and present yourself to him.
Has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. You can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
Our flock has grown. Behold, a wonder.
Raise your head high, champions!
Whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias, but show no fear. No hesitation.
Don't worry. We won't.
Blessed Mother, I will not fail you again. The Maiden will walk this world.
Find the sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on. I see something. Blood petals.
Mephisto. Diablo. Baal. The ruination of Sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Andaria lives. The Horadrim die.
Whatever the cost.
Whatever the cost.
Had another vision.
Lilith thinks the prime evils will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Lorath. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias? How are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
I'm not ready yet.
It's the best you can do!
Him like this. He'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
In the mountains, the Mother and I saw a village. The people, cold and hungry, prayed to a light that would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts. They would never go hungry or feel cold again.
Yeah.
Never. She took me to an ancient battlefield where thousands of our kind died at the hands of angel and demon. Never again will we suffer, so she proclaimed. And in her eyes, I saw a new world. A paradise where we will live free from the tyranny of the heavens and hell. Ours, if we have the strength to make it so.
Help us get the artifact far from this place. But we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape. Put pressure here. We need to stop the bleeding.
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer fellow?
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes. Hey, dear God.
Aye. So it goes. They'll be coming. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go.
Kill him?
More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The Sightless Eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not. Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay.
Wear the stars around your neck.
Fine indeed.
Our stables are warm and dry. Hold your mouth here.
The lower city is closed to travelers. The father invites you to enjoy the city proper.
Ah! Hello.
Ah!
saw that. Overgrown vermin.
Nay, traveler. The traps have yielded naught, and won't for some time. This land needs time to recover. Thorn beasts are still in abundance, though. Haven't shown signs of corruption, but a tough meat that, and too smart for normal traps. I hope these new snares will yield better results.
Forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again. There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Yes. She's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Nafane lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Boglinstone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral.
To see something in the forge.
Shake on it.
I'm low on essence.
Very nice. One of these could save your life.
Wind favor, my friend.
Have a deal.
Yeah.
Got a score to live well, hero. In the steppes, everyone needs a weapon. Ah, why not?
Thank you.
Sturdy horn and a fair amount of silver quartz. The ancestors led you well. Though the axe will take a new form, it will be stronger than ever. But it deserves to collect more than dust. To taste demon blood again. It should be in the hands of the worthy, one to wield it with purpose. If you meet the Triune again, remind them of our strength. Oxen does not yield.
Skins of leather and steel. Gently used. Good price.